Hello everyone, let's see how to replace the RAM of Dell Latitude E4310 laptop. Turn your laptop upside, remove the battery. We are removing the battery so that when you remove the screws should not fall on the motherboard and spoil it. This laptop has two RAMs. So just slide the locks. Here of 2 GB each, so you can operate it up to 8 GB or 16 GB, provided you should use N64-bit of OS. We'll replace these two now. When you hear the RAM beep, just check with one by one RAMs and then replace the defective one. Push it in this way inside, then lock it. Clean the compartment door. Battery. Okay, we are done. Thank you for watching, everyone.